Reliance Industries, the head of world's largest refining complex, will replace car fuel transport with clean electricity and hydrogen as it sets the target of being zero carbon net by 2035, said its chairman Mukesh Ambani. The company, which has shifted its arena from oil to telecom to retail, is now moving ahead with technology to change carbon dioxide into other chemical and material building blocks. Reliance Industries, the head of world's largest refining complex, will replace car fuel transport with clean electricity and hydrogen as it sets the target of being zero carbon net by 2035, said its chairman Mukesh Ambani. The company, which has shifted its arena from oil to telecom to retail, is now moving ahead with technology to change carbon dioxide into other chemicals and material building blocks. The company apparently serves 1.36 million barrels per day refineries at Jamnagar in Gujarat and is known to be one of the most prominent in the world. We are switching to new technologies to divert carbon dioxide into necessary products and chemicals. However, Reliance will rely on crude oil and natural gas. We are embracing new technical domain, said Ambani at the annual general meeting. Reliance has adequate technology to convert transportation fuel to valuable petrochemical and material building blocks. Ambani duly mentioned how substantial progress has been incurred upon photosynthetic biological pathways in order to convert the carbon dioxide emissions at Jamnagar into high-value proteins, nutrichemicals, advanced material and fuels. He highlighted that it's a lot more than a business for them and is there a seva to save planet Earth from the ravages of climate change, for which they shall spare no effort in realizing this dream. From time to time, they shall apprise us of their progress in the business.